What you do for family, how you treat others, that's what defines you. But Trump Republicans only care about peddling hate and collecting corporate kickbacks. They deny working families our freedom to earn a living, decide our future, pick our leaders. They even kidnap families seeking safety and a better life. In 2020, our votes defined us. And this year, we'll vote to protect freedoms for our families. No exceptions.